videos. So I hope y'all like and subscribe the video. If you don't, then y'all will purchase one video and comment. And see y'all later.
6.
Okay, okay. Oh no, no. Ah, I didn't mean to do so. Oh man, kicking. Alright, okay. Oh, okay, at the time.
Yeah.
before dogs are flying, can we change games? Yes, yes. Can you play some light? Okay, can you play some light? Done.
Getting cold feet?
I'll see you. This. Goodbye, I feel good. I'm gonna do. This is gonna take a while. Why are you different? These are like... I'm so good. No. Oh my god, Okay. See, R1 to carry. Well, I think that. What's this? Okay. Okay, I can't hire you for this, you know? Put this one out of there. I'll come back to this when I'm finished with the demo. Oh, let's see. Alright, okay. I'll start that when I'm ready. Awesome. Yeah. I'll be everything for right now.
So I've been thinking about strength, man. Strength, might, the power to fight. Is it money, authority, a cool job, a ton of likes? Okay. Let's keep it simple. I want to be strong. Can you believe it? We got self-driving cars. The time's coming, we'll be taking rockets to Mars. And yet you still got folks out there using their fists and bodies to seek strength. Yeah, I hear you, man. We're all a bunch of fools. But, you know, if you want to know about strength, you just got to get to it. We fighting fools are all getting to it on the streets.
So it gives you inspiration.
Yeah.
Well, then.
You my new recruit? Kids, take a breather!
Okay, thank you.
Welcome! This is Buckler Security Services. I'm Luke, the coach around you. You're here for basic training, right? Okay, let's get you measured up.
What? Oh, okay. Didn't know this.
Body size and your reach are when it comes to athletic ability, men and women fight on equal footing. Remember that. Already done? Well, you can look over the details later if you want anyway. Big bodies can get hit more often, but they also hit back easier.
Yeah, thank you.
Sometimes, when you stare at your face long enough, you wonder if that beauty mark's always been there.
Hey, Sasuke-san. Get off this one. Alright, I'm the buffer. Go back there.
I'm coming out swinging.
I won't pull my punches.
Let's fight.
Let's get to it.
Yes, yes.
We live in an age where you can save all of your coolness in data form. Wild.
Okay. Decent. Remember, that's why it's on our hands. So, if this is something we cannot change us after this point. You will change your character.
Can't forget your name either. That's important.
Alright.
Alright. Give me your Sunday best. Oh yeah. I hate trying to take photos for my ID. I always end up with something.
I was gonna do something crazy to do this, but no.
Yeah, gotta say, you're photogenic. Oh, righty, well, that should about wrap up your enrollment. Again, you can call me Luke. We're just coach. Okay then, hope you're ready to begin. First, let's go over the basics.
Not all of this. Okay.
Let's have you start by making it over to where I am. Feel free to walk or run, whatever gets you here. What? Too easy? Anyway, moving right along. I placed some panels on the floor. You see them? I want you to pass through every last one, and then make your way back to me.
Really not bad. Really not bad.
Right on. Let's get right to it then.
Good.
Complete. Good.
Okay, I'm used to that. I'll see them do it.
Nice work.
My focus was awesome.
All right, that about covers the basics. Kind of boring, right? I knew it. That's how the basics are. Simple and boring. Remember, even the biggest rockets need a stable launching pad for takeoff, or else they're just gonna crash and burn. You get me?
Coach, how is any of that? Gonna help her handle this!
Yeah, really necessary. What the hell, man? My first day. Hey, nigga, what is this? Oh my god, I still don't understand this. Okay, thank you. Alright. Okay, one is dodge health. Two, come here. Three, face every time. Each time you block me, guys, we use most of every time.
Gonna be the type to jump before you think.
But coach, that was the kind of situation I want to learn to deal with. You're not here to punch bags either, right?
Ah, right. This is Bosch, He signed up for the same regimen you are.
The music, though.
Look, both of you are my trainees, and you joined at the same time. So play nice, okay?
Coach, we both came here looking for strength. If both of us are trying to find that strength, sooner or later, one of us is going to get there first. What happens to the other person then? We all know that nobody's going to be friends after that, so why bother pretending now?
Ah, Bosh, my man. That's a really tough question.
You gotta know what strength means to you before you go looking for it. You go looking for the wrong things, and you really might end up in that situation someday. But you know what? You can cross that bridge when you get to it. You two are still my plucky little trainees. Listen to what your coach says, and put your hearts into your training. Focus on that.
All
right. Okay, let's get back to business. You wanted something more practical, right? Well, practicality comes in many forms. But if you want to start off on the right foot in this city... hit the streets.
The music makes me want to buy this game so bad, so bad. Comment system is awkward. It is very awkward. I'm used to playing like other games with the combo system. I do not know combo system. Y'all played a Street Fighter. First time playing Street Fighter, so yeah. Does it really take that long to walk somewhere? Metro City. I heard a song so weird. It's just damn beat.
Yeah.
Careful.
Hey.
That's some big ass shoes. I don't have shoes over there.
Why, hello there.
Look around for those phone calls, dude. I'm gonna go off here. My bad.
Nice hustle.
We all know I'm gonna spam you. I'm really just looking around here to see them. No one, thank you for that. Alright. Okay, so this thing you get. I'm glad I was confused and asked at the time.
Oh, really? Welcome.
That one? Whoa, what the hell? That was random. Okay, when fighting in the field, you may find yourself in multiple monster. Alright. Oh damn, okay.
Nice! Do it!
Damn, this thing is finally pouncing.
Howdy!
Okay. That was quite random. Your brothers, they look nothing like you. But okay.
Hey!
I'm so dead here.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Oh.
Dripping style? Who names this stuff that? Okay, I was saying something. Oh, sorry, sorry.
Welcome.
Come again.
Okay.
Hey.
Separate. Hold on, guys. Wow, they closed out away from me. They had sensors, man. I can see from around the guy.
What's up? Hold up.
Where is that? Yo! Whoa! I cannot do that.
I'm too good!
It's a cute guy and two lunges, man! It's a cute psych. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and be a god, bro. This man is not looking easy on us, man.
So, you two check out the city, see the sights, rack up some wins, and then you come back with the confidence to go toe-to-toe with your lovable coach. I guess that practical training paid off in spades. Am I right? If you want to make it in this world, you gotta do what you can. Grind like crazy. Not let up. Not for a second. The road to the top is long, but you just gotta take it one step at a time. That first step you both took just now, it's something to be proud of. Man, you two are great students.
Hit this man once and he just starts struggling off, bro. Not smile there. And I'm using my assassin. Thank you. Things. Yeah. Okay. Nice. Can you still play against people? If you're like demo, seriously.
Huh. You know what? You make a darn good team. I don't think it'd be the worst thing for you two to take on the world together.
Together?
Absolutely. Do some training like we did at the gym and around Metro City. Then, the two of you can go and travel the world.
You
can really get to know each other and take on all comers. Seriously, you'll have a blast.
I'm sorry, I can't.
I need to be strong, and I need to be it now. I'm not like you. I can't go around treating this like a game. Bosh, come on.
Sasuke.
Oh, Coach, I'm done with the course. I got things I need to take care of. But you're right. This did give me some confidence. Thank you. Our only fight ended in a draw. Wish we could have had a rematch.
Oh man. Here we go again, Naruto and Sasuke. I should put this girl with blonde hair. I think they call blonde female archer.
How can I put this? Moving on. Ah, right. All right.
I think she'd be doing my ass. Heavy points? I never use R1, and I don't use L2 for that. This is gonna be the most weirdest thing I ever remember. Okay. $5, okay, I am gonna do all these in a minute time. Before we go here, I'm gonna check that. If you can. No, they basically said, oh no, we're closing that off for you.
Engage!
Okay, that's good. I'm back. What the
is
hell?
All you've got?
Okay, where's that? Hold on.
Is that all you've got?
Here I
come.
This is so weird. Yes. Alright. Building? Fine. Customize, right? Yeah, no. Items. Thank you. Oh, okay, I kind of love that. Oh, we're not doing that because we're gonna choose. Oh, that melody is song goes bad. So down. Down, hold the button to charge, okay. Not try that. I'm thinking this one. Someone has to be there. Whoa, what the hell is that behind me about? Come on.
In game, fight!
Here I come.
Look at your guy.
Here I come.
Where is that young man again? What the hell is that? Oh, that turned it down. I don't know Luca. Not find him later. Oh, level up, man. Yeah. What am I doing? What the fuck? Here I come. Here I come. How did this and all this do that? This is very important, you know, so that's what you can figure out how to try to do. Let's get ready. What the
heck? Here I come. Here I come. From the uppercut. Here I come.
I'm gonna go fast, wait a minute. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Bye, boom, almost there. Alright. Come on, no two. Whoa. I didn't grab them, hold up. Nice. No, I will find Luke later if I don't see him around here. Okay, mother is really no, not nothing to level 2. Cool.
In game, fight!
Alright.
In game, fight!
Here I come. Here I come.
You're a loser, guys. Come on, man.
Here I come.
This your best?
Here I come. Rising uppercut.
Ooh, let's go. You don't let me that fast. Look at this. All right. Oh damn, I see that screen and I'm like, hell no, 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 this guy. Oh, I'm not done yet. Okay, hold on. That XP just not moving. We do not want to move. Okay, I can still talk to you. So I'm not gonna move until we talk to you.
How'd it go? Right on.
You follow the letter, which is high five.
Right. Chun-Li.
Found her! I got to be Rotom.
What is it you fight for?
I still have something important I need to do.
Yeah! Here we go now!
Street Fighter 6!
So, wait. Wow, I actually get the full version and continue. That's crazy. Can you still go back into it? Damn, that cost a lot of money. Let me see, go back into it. If you can't go back into it, I'll actually. Wow. Okay guys, I'll see y'all next time, and see y'all later. Also, if y'all like and subscribe, then I'll see y'all.
So I've been thinking about strength, man.